you've been over here before.
Yeah, I haven't done the zip ride, so. Yeah, we sent a bunch of people over in the middle here. Yeah. The box had,
See, I wasn't nervous yet, until you said something.
Yeah. And the door.
It's okay. If you fall, it's, you know, look, you see the bottom of the hill, you'll probably fall, and then you'll probably tumble most of the time.
Again, much appreciated.
Just straight from up here. You know, you only fall about 10, 20 feet. Okay.
Thanks.
Alrighty.
Yeah, I tell you, you might want to spin your hand.
Alright, squeeze against the door there.
I will.
Your knees, yep.
Okay, I'm gonna press you against the door. Press your knees against
over
the
your
door.
Head.
Nope, your knees, yep.
Okay.
Alright, I'm bringing the strap that comes.
It's gonna clamp onto a metal ring in between your legs underneath your seat.
And then I'll do the other.
You gotta clamp it.
Oh, okay.
Alright. You go around your waist. Hand it over to me.
There's a D-ring underneath the harness. Perfect.
More press.
Scott.
Enjoy your ride.
Thanks for helping out.
Okay.
There's that. Sending on 1 and 2. All right, you guys ready?
Yep.
You can take your feet off the box for me, sir. All right, see ya.
Nice.
Right on. And then do those seat belts. Hop on out. Great. Right on. Take it over to your left.
Thank you. What'd you think?
Pretty good.